Hello Holger, this video is about your adapter T2 to Nikon for your LMX lens. Look, this is your adapter, this is cheap. Now I show how to install and reinstall adapter with chip into camera and put in camera. Look, combine the red dot and middle contact on the chip with white dot on the camera. Very easy push and counterclockwise to click. Look, I pre-programmed chip on your adapter. Aperture range from 2.8 to 6.3 for your experiments, and focal length is 500 millimeter. Look, first install the adapter with chip, and second install the lens on this adapter. Now I package your adapter and send it to you tomorrow morning. Thank you for your attention.